Now, what can you learn from a meerkat?
Oh, how to accessorize.
Well, clearly, very beautifully.
Not how to put mascara on.
No, that's not impressive, is it?
Don't offer a cigarette to a drawing of a cat.
What are meerkats a type of?
They're a type of mere, or possibly a type of cat.
They're actually a sort of mongoose.
Mongoose.
Oh. Yeah, they're a sort of mongoose. Know what they do?
Is a mongoose a goose?
The men
What's
fight.
What's that one doing? What's he doing with his hands?
He's mearing. The males fight, so the one becomes dominant, and then he has his pick of the females, and he thinks he's in charge, and he'll usually drive out the second most dominant one, and then he'll live on his own. But the women sneak out to see him.
Oh,
that's how they keep mixing up the genes, you know?
Yes, getting a
the
diverse
women sneak out. I saw there was a whole program about it. It's quite funny, quite funny little footage of the woman kind of sneaking out the camera.
Climbing down like knotted.
Basically. And then she met up with Brian or whatever, and they did it. Literally did it in a bush. And then she went back to camp as if nothing had happened.
No woman would sneak out for a Brian.
No.
Animal magnetism.
Animal magnetism. That's the one.
The question asked was, what do we learn from here?
Well, if it's a driving instructor, it would be...
Yes.
...driving.
Let's suppose it isn't a driving instructor. Let's suppose they're in the wild.
Is it a danger thing?
In Africa. And we learn they're one of the very few animals other than human beings who teach their young.
Oh, they have classes.
Kind of do,
yeah. Books and things.
They sacrifice time and effort.
Wow.
No apparent gain to self.
That one's a supply teacher.
They also gradually make their lessons harder for their pupil. One of the things they have to teach them, for example, is how to deal with a scorpion. So they start by giving them a scorpion that's dead, then a live one with no sting.
Oh, my God.
And then finally, as you can see, there it is, watching, making sure that it's all going well. If the scorpion escapes, it pushes it back in. And then eventually they give one with scorpion with a sting so that they make sure they're young.
The last lesson is don't get in that square with a scorpion.
Rather,
if you see a square with a scorpion in it, go round it.
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos.